Hello guys and welcome back to Team Cardilite. So this is the V variant of new Honda City BS6 and I will be sharing with you its detailed walkaround review along with on-road price, and I will be also providing a lot of information about this variant. So make sure you watch till the end. Also make sure you subscribe to the channel and click the bell icon as well.
So guys, that's the front look of V variant. And Honda City is available with 3 years unlimited kilometers of warranty as a standard package. You can extend it up to 5 years. And you can also purchase the RSA, which is roadside assistance, later on. And per month sale of this C-segment sedan is between 1500 to 3000 units. And the tagline of this sedan is worlds ahead, and it is manufactured at Honda's Tapugara plant, which is in Rajasthan. And guys, right off the bat, these are normal halogen headlamp with LED daytime running lights, and they look splendid. We also get this Honda signature front chrome grille, which is very imposing. Normal halogen fog lamps are also available in this trim. So guys, talking about the technical specification comparison of all the C-segment sedan, Honda City cargo area stands at 510 liters, ground clearance 165 mm, turning radius 5.3 meters, and a fuel tank capacity of 40 liters. So guys, here we get 15 inches multi-spoke diamond cut alloy wheels, and they look outstanding. And these are basically 175 by 65 section tires, as you can see. And these are wing mirrors with turn indicators. And even on the passenger side door, we are getting response sensor along with passive keyless entry, and chrome door handles are also available. So that's a shark fin antenna. Sunroof is not available in this trim. And you guys have 5 color options to choose from, which are white orchid pearl, radiant red metallic, modern steel metallic, golden brown metallic, and lunar silver metallic. On front there are disc brakes on offer, on rear we get drum brakes, and the suspension on seat is very well balanced. We get a very good high speed stability, and the car remains very planted as well. So that's the rear look, which is very sporty. We get dual tone bumper with reflectors, 4 sensors. These are normal conventional tail lamp, and this is the V variant badging. And to open the tailgate, we can simply press this switch. Electromagnetic trunk opening is available. And alternatively, we can also hold this switch. And from inside, the tailgate is very well covered, which gives a sense of premiumness. So this is 510 liters of boot space. A luggage lamp is also on offer. Let's pull this one. So that's the spare tire guys. We get a 15 inches steel wheel in this variant. And in the upper variants of City like VX or ZX, the full size spare alloy wheel is on offer. Also the curve weight is between 1063 to 1175, depends on the variant you purchase. So guys, Honda City is built on advanced compatibility engineering body structure, which is ACE body structure. And talking about the safety features on offer in this trim, we get dual front airbag, ABS with ABD, engine immobilizer with anti-theft alarm system, child seat ISOFIX mounts, front fog lamp, rear defogger, dual horn, front seat belt, door ajar, and trunk open reminder and indicators, rear parking sensors, reverse parking camera, central locking, and high speed alert system. So right away guys, let's open the hood. And we can do so by pulling this lever right here. So guys, City is available with petrol manual, petrol automatic, and diesel manual. And in this V trim, we get all three options, which is petrol manual, diesel manual, and petrol automatic. So guys, first engine here is 1.5 liter ID Tech 4 cylinder diesel engine. And it produces about 100 PS of power and 200 Nm of torque. It is offered with 6-speed manual gearbox, which has a claim mileage of 25.6 kmpl for this variant. And guys, the other one is 1.5 liter 4-cylinder IVTEC supremely refined BS6 compliant petrol engine, and it generates about 119 PS of power and 145 Nm of torque. It is available with 5-speed manual and CVT gearbox. For manual, the claim mileage is 17.4 kmpl. For automatic, it's 18 kmpl. So let's get inside now. So we will first lock the car, And to get in, we have to just keep the keys in vicinity and hold the door handle just like that. And it will automatically unlock the car. So it is very easy access. These are the two smart keys that we get. Let's keep it aside. And this is the engine push start button, which is available in this second trim only. So the layout of dashboard is excellent. We get gunmetal and piano black treatment. Also, there is a eco switch as well as electrically adjustable foldable ORVM controls on the right side of the steering wheel. Overall, the interiors are in dual tone color. Carpeting is in beige color. Roof is also in beige color, which adds the sense of airiness and roominess. We get fabric seat upholstery. From this lever, we can open the tailgate. And this is for height adjustment for the driver's seat. And guys, we also get clutch footrest. From here, you can open the bonnet. From here, you can open the fuel light. And here, you can keep some stuff. There is some storage area. This is headlamp leveler, which is illuminated. And you will be sitting here in absolute comfort in longest of longest journeys. Honda City offers best in segment space and best in segment comfort. And these are the front doors in dual tone theme. There are speakers, bottle holders with map pockets. And guys, we get Twitters. Inside door handle is in chrome. So driver side power window is auto up and down with anti-pinch. And we get a time lag of 10 minutes as well. And there is this fabric finish, which is looking very nice. And the door mounted armrest doesn't get a leather pad or fabric pad. So guys, this is the armrest, which has some storage space. There is some storage space here as well. This is the CVT gearbox, which is not leather wrap in this trim. We get twin cup holders, some more storage space. So this right here is 12 volt power socket. Second one is 1.5 ampere USB port. And the last one is 1 ampere USB port. So let's slot the reverse gear. We get gear position indicator as well. So we have turned to reverse, so it will show the reverse. So guys, that's the multi-view camera. We get three views. The guidelines are not adaptive, they are fixed guidelines. So that's the fully automatic climate control system with dust and pollen filter. Lowest temperature is 19, the highest one is 31. And that's advanced touchscreen infotainment system of 7 inches with capacitive touchscreen. It will support USB, Bluetooth, radio, aux, voice recognition. It also has a navigation system which works very efficiently. You can also play videos, view images from USB itself in this system. Apple CarPlay and Android Auto is also available. And the navigation system is very slick to use. We get 4 speakers and 4 tweeters, and the sound quality is very amazing. And we are also getting a browser over here. You can connect the Wi-Fi and use it. And there are some settings over here which you can customize according to your wish. So that's the glove box, and it's a huge size glove box. So this is the remote control for the infotainment system. As you can see, it's a Alpine infotainment system. And you can control all the features from here itself. Maybe from sitting on the rear seats. And on the passenger side sun visor, we do get a vanity mirror. In center, there are 2 front cabin lamps and a day and night IR VM. And on the driver side, we don't get any vanity mirror or tall seat holder in this variant. So guys, that's the steering wheel. It's not leather wrapped and it is adjustable. So we have adjustment for the tilt, but telescopic or reach adjustment is not available in this trim. So there are audio controls over here, Bluetooth calling controls and voice command controls. On right side, there are cruise controls. Also, there are pedal shifters as well in this trim, and these are wiper controls, and these are some headlamp controls. So guys, this is the instrument cluster, which looks very premium. This is 3-ring 3D combi meter. MID screen shows average fuel consumption, instant fuel consumption, distance to empty, digital clock, outside temperature display, dual trip meters, And if you will rotate this knob right here, clockwise or anti-clockwise, you can adjust the illumination of the cabin. We get white color backlit illumination. And the on-road price of this variant is displayed on your screen. So that's the rear door with fabric inserts. These are child safety door locks. We get tweeters, speakers, bottle holder and small size map pocket. Rear seats have fixed headrest. And this is a center armrest with twin cup holders. And there are no pockets behind the front seats. This is the rear AC vent. We get two 12 volt accessory socket as well. And that is the look for the dashboard. And there is a single cabin lamp for the rear passengers in this variant. And here we get coat hook with grab handle. On the left side, there is just a grab handle without coat hook. So how do you find this variant? Do let us know in the comment section below. Make sure to check the other videos as well on the channel. And check the description and click the bell icon while subscribing to the channel. And I will see you in the next one.